Spending $200 on vintage footwear is anti-capitalism.
How are things?
Mike.
I hear you.
Well, I'm out of kale.
It's a little crunch time right now.
I just got three sites going up in Florida.